to serve best of seven, Lovell. Side of the racket, Jill.
Yeah, she can be. Well, there we see it there. That was a combination of left and right, but the two Chinese pair, both right-handed.
In doubles, we tend to see more righty-lefty combos. Backhand centered until you can find that finishing forehand. Good spin from a seven-time national champion of Japan. I mean, you for England, her for Japan. Perfect down the line. Point down here, Hina Hayata, the service game very strong. But what a receipt on the Chinese side, so maybe an occasional long serve close to the middle of the table. For someone, and it was her in preparation for a serve. What a save, Wang Manyu taking a bit of a risk with that touch drop shot there. Hina Hayata quick to get in. But good calm, I would say, from Wang Manyu. Would have been easy to panic, and it's really tough under pressure in these tense situations to play some of these soft touch shots. Is her power. She's a tall girl. She's developed so much power. Beautiful piece at the second towel break. That we're in the lead, but this could turn quickly. Outstanding point, and the finishing shot was Hayata's. What did it start with? A strawberry up top? This is one that just keeps going and going. The battery life on this point could sell cell phones around the world, and it's courtesy of Mima Ito and Hina Hayata. Game number one, and already the thrills are coming out.
For them to show expression like that during a match.
Stronger players, but they are both right-handed and have less time together.
Oh, beauty.
Outside of China, she's sort of like the Liu Shiwen of the rest of the world. Oh, look at Ito on the serve. There it is, outright service. To challenging China is Japan. 20 just around the corner. Spectacular point once again. Hina Hayata was on the tippiest part of her toes and must have extended the racket in her forehand to reach that ball that she covered. Way outside, but the placement was just perfect from Ito. And they managed to take the smiles off the face. At least of the players.
Just been brought here, just for the doubles.
Oh, just missing the with one job in mind. Has done quite well so far. Short strokes, sheer physical power. And so they're keeping their rackets high. Their placement is
the forehand, but then moves very quickly. Backhand side.
Top edge. In Japan. And in all fairness, head nod of positivity. Perfect.
So sometimes it's very risky.
Now in terms of visual, I feel like it's very cryptic. Have a look next time. Oh, the parallel forehand. Seven game points. And the Japanese pair dominate game. What, five events at the Olympic Games, Tokyo 2020?
Yeah, and it would be in the home games. They want to be successful.
Still shot from that moment. Oh, back edge of the table for... Maybe six, I don't know. Excited watching the play.
Yeah, 3-0. As you say, sometimes it's so exciting, you don't look at...
Well, the serves are done here for the Japanese women. A little bit more pass. The Chiquita was... Blows her cheeks out to let air out the side while she's jumping around.
I just think it's a bit like swings and roundabout. It's on receive of serve, keeping the service tight whenever possible.
Whoever... To see from the corners of the house. Very difficult that China could take this game.
things could turn. Outstanding. Oh, just amazing. That smothering forehand. We'll see what the timeout does here for the Chinese pair.
4-2. But they've obviously made it up. They're together here.
Oh, the bending better on the receive. A good save.
You're under a little bit of pressure. You're trying to serve it short. Perhaps a bit tight in the wrist. So it does go long.
So to speak. Swinging shot here with the serve. Oh, that's murderous to the hearts of kids and adults around the world watching. Such clever play after that marathon rally. Mima Ito takes all the heat off. Now this racket, or the rubber rather, on the backhand side, the Maristo SP that she's using, she's able to use so versatile.
Such great variation. Pack the ball.
Ooh, bit of, that's been incredible. We'll see. Look at this serve. Not a bad
deception.
Exactly. They basically have what Matthias Falk was quite close to having at 9-7. They have momentum against the top seeds. Everything they do in practice sets them up to, just hasn't earned enough points or even good positions for the Japanese pair. Good parallel four. Doesn't seem to be distracting the focus. Tough points. On each side, the Chinese pair seem to have taken control.
But whenever possible, serve tight. Try and get in. Whenever possible, attack.
Beforehand to the teammate in this setup. So it has teammate. Then you have that opportunity. The war hero vibe from Wang Manyu. Good. Hit it behind the momentum of Hina Hayata. Finisher smothering high risk shot. Again, these marathon points. Mima Ito under pressure right at the baseline of the table. The jumping, leaping forehand. Look how quickly Ito's back in and plays it right to the very edge. There's the serve. She puts that.
Especially playing in a tournament like this for so many days.
Being the moving target. Ooh, back edge, very tactical thing in Japan in 2014. They were actually. Not this one. No one wants to go when you're already there. It really makes things tough. Quick move.
In this fifth game.
Top spin, the queuing about a year ago. Wow, that got scary. When Ito hit that kill shot on the forehand, Hayata says, "Woof, that was close. Yes, I got through." Shares this moment with Ito.
Yeah, she said, "Thank goodness it went on."
Yeah. The tongue out there. I think I have a Polaroid with Hina Hayata and Mima Ito with a similar facial expression. Oh, man, that would have been everything. That could have been the number one point of the entire tournament had that come down. Has to sit down after this one. The recoveries from Wang Manyu twice. Still 2 points in front, the Japanese pair. Receive. Ooh, how long it stays exciting and interesting to watch, but here we are, 9-all. there. That point that was in question for a moment. Clever play. Clever idea, but it. Backhand goes out, the Chinese. Here we go back for game number six. Backs against the rope from the Japanese pair.
The Chinese have got that one back, top spin it. A lot of the spin comes back to.
Miles out there on the court right now for the Japanese pair. Ooh, as she's known throughout Japan, the star in the land of the rising sun. Good count.
They have here on this table 17 in total.
Yeah. From under the table to the nets to up above. Beautiful backhand. Smart placement on the serve. Again, you've only got half of the table to work with. Nice adjustment from the Chinese pair. Serve drifts long. Ooh, back edge.
Count, don't they? So, not a lot you can do about it.
Just out of reach. Gui and Wong. Well, maybe men's singles final. Quite a battle. And the punchier shot. Ooh, what a break. What diligence, what focus to cover the middle. I thought for sure, I think it was Wang Manyu who had a ball. That backhand came. Now it's as can be right now. Just 2 saved. The third. There it is. Swinging Shaw and Wang Manyu have done it. They've come all the way through. And the Qatar Open. And now, world champions at 18 and 20 years old, back-to-back tournaments. What a performance from Sha Sha and Wang Manyu, the rock stars now. They have taken down the top seeds, the Guinness Book of World Record.